Okay, so we are producing the SH and the
CH.
So how do you produce the sound of SH? It's like you're saying the word. What about for a CH? It's like producing the sound of the word.
Ouch.
Very good.
Or the
Alright, so SH. Rebecca, what can you please distinguish? Okay? How can you distinguish if you are producing the SH sound, Rebecca? If you can distinguish the SH sound if it has the long
continuous sound.
And
it doesn't touch the roof of the mouth.
Okay.
Like
very good.
Lips touch the ground. Touch the ground.
Just think the word when you produce the SH sound. Okay. This, when we say distinguish, that is when we identify, okay, the sound. Thank you, Rebecca. What about for the CH sound, Emma? How can we identify that it's a CH sound?
Short.
Short burst. Okay, good. Thank you. So where is the roof of your mouth? The roof of your mouth. Over here. So altogether, let's produce the SH sound. Ready, go. And what about the CH? Very good. Okay, let's read all the words that has the CH and the SH sound. Ready, go. Right? Okay, let's go on. So let's try to link the SH and the CH sound. Ready, go.
Matching shoes. Delicious peach.
How about? I can hear the R there.
Delicious.
I'm going to say delicious.
Delicious. Create a good conversation if you don't know how to pronounce the words, right?